Canada's star crooner Michael Buble is back in town for his 8th visit and his 4th national tour. And he's promising to start repaying the loyalty of Australian fans.
Michael Buble is back, and we're catching him in his last days of bachelorhood. The captivating crooner gets married in a couple of months, but he's been overlooked as wedding singer.
You're not your fiancé's favourite singer?
No.
Really?
No.
You're going to have to work a bit harder.
I think so, yeah. No, I asked her, I said, you know, sweetheart, what do you think? You know, you want me to come and sing a few? She said, I want Ricardo Montaner.
Despite huge success with original songs like this, I just haven't met you yet. Michael promises his shows will still be packed full of the standards people love.
And I wonder about some of today's disposable pop music. In 40 years from now, you'll be at your son or grandson's wedding dancing to My Milkshake.
With 15 sold-out shows on this tour, there's no doubt that Australian audiences are very loyal to Michael Buble. And it's a loyalty that's about to be repaid. You are.
I'm going to repay you. There'll be so much repayment. You don't even know. What were you talking about?
I was talking about that great stuff you're going to do with the floods.
Oh, yeah.
I know. That's absolutely awesome.
Yeah, well, we should do it. It's kind of something you should do.
Oh, we have been. Mwah. Thank you.
I'm going to make a donation, and as a matter of fact, tomorrow I'm going to go to Brisbane and meet with Anna, and I just want to ask her opinion. I want to take a look around and ask her the best way that I can help.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.